power
电源是380的，380伏的，应该是一样吧。然后气是这边，这里可以接。
那 here is for the air. This one, the air. Connect here. That's okay.
直接打这里。
here. Open here.
因为它要加载程序，要通讯一会
儿。Waiting。
把这机厅打开。那点，回原点。
Go to zero。The skin for making the 45 degree tenon. Here is the file number one. Here is for the file number two.
看出来里面。
from the
这个。
The machine can make only one tenon, only one mortise, or you can make here for the one tenon, one mortise. Choose here. You can choose the pipette, which one you want. Now, this one is only for the one tenon, one mortise. Here is for the one mortise, one tenon. One mortise, one tenon. Now we teach you choose the one effort. The single tenon at first. Now here we choose the single tenon type. Add here.
这个就是。
Now here is for the.The white, the working nest. This is true, but now our thickness is the 13. Here is for the. Is the ball size, the width. Now our ball width is the 14. The thickness is the 13. The thickness. Okay.The tenon, the white. The tenon white. The tenon white now is the 25. And the tenon thinnest is the 8. And now because we only do the... because our only to make the tenon, not need to make the mortise, so at...Here, the most thinnest and the most width not need to input any size. If you need, you can input, but the cutter not working. And now, here the... From the side to the tenon. This one, the margin.The margin from the white side to the tenon. And for the mortise, not need to input any size. Okay, and for the here is for the white table. In fact, the same. The ball width, thickness. And the tenon. Oh, here not the tenon. Just the width and the thickness. If you not need to make the tenon here, so you not need to input any size of the tenon. And the next here. And the next, okay. The first one, now here is the angle size is the 45. The angle size is for the 45. Not need to change, I think. Joint thick. Because now the joint at the left side, so not need to input the dip, the joint dip, the size not need to input. And the left complete angle width means if have the angle here, if you have the angle here, so you can input the size. And normally the shear wall means no angle. Here is no angle. And here is for the amount of the next side cutting. That means the shear wall means cut this one time. If your board is very big, cannot cut one time finish, so you can cut two times. So here you can end 20 mm. 20 mm means cut one time is the cutting 120 mm. If your board is very big, so every time it will cut 20 mm until finish. And here is for the mortise diameter. This is not need to input any size. And at here, the not need to change the speed. We suggest and like this one, it is the okay. And here is the shear wall means the tenon. One means the mortise. Here need to input the size. Here is the cutter diameter. Our cutter all is at this size, so not need to change. Just the 9-hour size, that is okay. And this is the same as the left side. This speed, not need to change. Here is the tenon size. The tenon cutter size also not need to change. And this is the same. Here is for the mortise the dip. The mortise the dip. Now, because now we are only made one tenon and one mortise, so here is for the at the left side we making the tenon, and at the right side we make the mortise.
Okay.
Now, here, for the green it means the open. This is for the left table. This is for the white table, and this is for the posister. This one, and this one. Now we are put the wood. Open. Wood to the poster. Here is for the single. Now we are going to make the double. Now, one side with the tenon and mortise. So at the model, and here choose the double tenon. Okay. Now we input the side, input the diameter. The same as the one single side. The same. Now we check the diameter. Mm-hmm. Now, only at here, because now you need to make the mortise, so you need to input the mortise the size, the same. Both this side, the left side, you need to end the mortise, and at the right side, you need to end the tenon.